Thank you to whoever submitted that clip. Yeah.
That's funny.
Hilarious.
Yeah.
So, okay, tell me, what do you think about films? Do you like horror films, comedies, rom-coms?
No. To be honest, I am more of a rom-com sort of girl.
Mm-hmm.
Horror films terrify me. I just can't watch them.
Yeah, nothing terrifies me. No insects, no films, no people. But you're definitely going to need to be behind your chair for this one, because this is a final instalment of the Crush series.
Boom!
Four high school friends received mysterious texts inviting them to their reunion. They thought that nobody else would show, but they were soon to realise that they're not alone.
What are you doing?
Exacting revenge.
But why?
Why? Carly, you had no idea, did you, what college was like for me? You had it all so damn easy. You had friends, family, money, figure. People knew me as Lord Arch Truman. But that was just about tolerable. Then you encouraged me to chase Jeremy Steele. Tell him how I felt. You knew what he'd say and you still let me do it and you called yourself a friend. I was just a plaything to you. Something to pick up and drop again when you were bored. Well, after he laughed in my face, he tried to set me up with Mark. And I was happy and grateful and loved. We were happy until you decided to get jealous and bored and lonely. So you slept with him. You cheap skank, you dirty heartless bitch.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean it. I was young, I didn't know.
Of course you knew. You acted like everything was fine, but it wasn't. You knew I wouldn't turn my back on you because I had no one else. Well, more fool all of you in the end. Because I made sure I got my revenge, starting with that sweet little reunion text. That was too easy.
As I strangled the gorgeous Jeremy Steele in the men's, he fought for air like a little newborn baby. How sweet. He laughed in my face when I gathered the courage to tell him I loved him. But who's laughing now? And there was my perfect little hubby Mark. Got him in the lift. Well, you saw my work. A bit messy, I must admit.
What did you think? What do you think?
I told him how I felt when he'd cheated, then told him to feel my pain as I stabbed him twice, in the neck and the chest.
And now for my grand finale. Someone so two-faced deserves two faces.
Are you scared?
No. That's our tenor. Anyway, have you noticed that in horror films there's always a stereotypical black guy? And that black guy happened to look like me.
He did, you know. Right, stay tuned. We'll be back shortly after this commercial break.
This is not just a virginal Atlantic smoked salmon sandwich. This is my sandwich! These aren't just organic, British-grown tomatoes and mushrooms. These are Greenhead College, organically grown tomatoes stuffed with mushrooms. They are officially the dirtiest thing you will ever eat. Get 'em, Sam. This isn't just any sausage. This is a Greenhead sausage taken from the anus of a pig being splooshed by ketchup. You liked that, didn't you? Yeah. This is not just a Muller Corner. This is Greenhead College, sausage and tomato sauce, builder's breakfast, Muller Corner. No, Callum.
Do you know something, Kit? We've been working together for, what, 2 years? And I still don't know what your favourite music is.
Well, it's a bit embarrassing, really. Got to admit, I do like a bit of, you know, cheesy pop. Bit of Britney Spears?
Britney, really?
Yeah.
What do you think she'll come back?
Nah, she's let herself go these days, you know. Much prefer the olden days, fit.
I would tap that.
I would too.
But just to remind you of what Britney once was and what she once had, here's a clip of her first ever single, which was a number one hit, Hit Me Baby One More Time. Was that necessary?
Said hit me.
Here's a clip. Not quite how I remember it, but hot nevertheless.
Bit. Anyway, that's all we've got time for today, but tune in tomorrow at the same time for more fun.
Thanks for joining us.